Lesson 14. Our Pride. Match the dates with the pictures.
March 26, 21 February, December 16, 7 March. Why are these dates important? Discuss with your friends. Say about our liberation war to your friends. Read the text in section A and choose the correct answers. Read the text in section A and say whether the statements are true or false. Read the text again and say what happened on these days.
25 March. Pakistani army swooped down and killed Bengalis mercilessly. The night is called the Dark Night.
26 March. Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman declared the independence of Bangladesh on that day in 1971. He was arrested on the same day. 16 December. In 1971, Pakistani army surrendered and the independent Bangladesh was born.
16 March. Click on the adjectives that go with a freedom fighter.
Patriot. Brave. Valiant. Fearless, courageous.
Fill in the gaps with the following adjectives.
Patriot, brave, honest, valiant, poor, sick, courageous, healthy, fearless, rich. Yesterday, my father told me a story about our liberation war. In our liberation war, many people fought for the independence of Bangladesh. My grandfather was a freedom fighter. He was courageous from his boyhood. He was a fearless fighter. He played the valiant role in the war. He took the brave decision to defeat the Pakistani army. My grandfather dedicated his life for the independence of Bangladesh. He was a great patriot. Students of Nurpur High School have celebrated International Mother Language Day at their school. Read their activities and rearrange them according to sequence. The students of Noorpur High School planned to celebrate the International Mother Language Day. They made some posters, festoons and banners to bring out a procession to the Shahid Minar at their school. They paid tributes to the martyrs with floral wreaths. After that, there was a quiz competition among the students of classes 6 to 8. Finally, the winners received prizes.